What the hell is going on, guys? Today I will talk about the new Brawl Stars update coming the 6th of July. I will show you all of the new skins, the new game mode, the new brawler and the new 10 gadgets that are coming to the game. Sit back, relax and enjoy the video.
Ryan, could you please?
But Danny, it's the summer of monsters!
So, first off, in this part of the video it shows the new skins and brawlers coming to the game. Now it hasn't been confirmed yet, but I think that this dinosaur will end up being a brawler too. The next thing you see here is the skins in use. Then they show the new chromatic brawler called Surge. He is a ramped up brawler. So once he gets his super and uses it, he ramps up and his main attack does more damage. He can do this up to 3 times. But if you die, then you lose your upgraded attack. Then they showcase the 2 exclusive Brawl Pass skins. Now you can collect Brawl Pass rewards in any order that you want. And also the new season will go until the 6th of July, which means it goes for 10 weeks. And now you can spend all of that extra gold that you have, introducing the new True Silver and True Gold skins. The True Silver skins will cost 10,000 gold each, and the True Gold skins will cost 25,000 gold each. Also, here is a cool little glitch in the Brawl Talk editing. Here are the new skins, including Mega Beetle Bee, King Crab Tick and Treetwimax. There is also a new game mode called Super City Rampage, where there is a giant dinosaur that is destroying the city and its buildings. You need to stop him before 2 minutes is up, or you will lose. You will also lose if all of the brawlers are out at the same time. There is also a new object on maps called the Rope Fence. The Rope Fence allows you to shoot through it, but you can't walk through it. You must destroy the rope fence to walk through it. Also, Hot Zone is now back and is a permanent game mode. It will be in rotations with other game modes. Here is one of the coolest things in Brawl Talk so far. The pins feature. Here is what it looks like when you are using pins in game. It looks like you will only be able to use the pins for the brawler that you are being. And now the trophy road goes up to 50,000 trophies. Well, that's a lot of trophies. Crow got a new remodel. And his skin White Crow also got a new remodel. And here is a quick showcase of the new gadgets. Enjoy.